Boys high school hockey, the Blackstone Valley Co-op hosting Portsmouth in a D2 battle. Scoreless game. Saints get on the board. Connor Giles with the shot. Save is made, but Gianluca Albanese there for the rebound. Patriots even it. Chase Pascoe leaves the puck for Shane Temple, and the junior scores. But the Saints would get the win in this one. Nolan Lambert's first shot is blocked, but his second finds the back of the net. Blackstone Valley rolls 7-4.